what a lovely task I have. My name is Natasha Govedarica and I'm hosting today's Partners Award ceremony. Dear friends, colleagues and guests, welcome to the 29th Sarajevo Film Festival Partners Awards. In the past 7 days, we have presented 235 films, welcomed more than 2,000 guests and journalists, and brought to you an amazing cinema experience. Without great generosity and long-lasting support and understanding of our partners and sponsors, this would be a huge challenge. This award ceremony wouldn't be possible without them. So please, let's start with a round of applause to all partners and sponsors of Sarajevo Film Festival. Being very grateful for this support, I would still use the privilege of moderating this session to start with a celebration of Bosnian cinematography. Sarajevo Film Festival welcomes the Association of Bosnian Filmmakers Awards, celebrating the talents, efforts, and achievements of Bosnian filmmakers to strengthen our cinematography. Please welcome the jury. Armin Hadžić, producer. Bojana Vidusavljević, scriptwriter. Amira Kudumović, producer. Please let us know who are the winners of Ivica Matić Awards.
Hvala, Natasha. Thank you. This part will be in Bosnian. So, naćemo prvo nagradu Ivica Matić za doprinos BH kinematografiji, koju ove godine dodjeljujemo Predragu Doderu, čovjeku koji je svoj radni vijek posvijetio filmskom zvuku u raznim poljima i koje je ovo važno filmsko područje pokriva, te je tako dao neprekosnoven doprinos našoj kinematografiji. Rođen je 1954. godine u Sarajevu i od 1973. godine radi za televiziju Sarajevo, koja će kasnije postati BHRT. Istovremeno, ističući iskustvo na televiziji, Doder počinje svoje upoznavanje s raznim aspektima filmskog tona. Radi kao mikroman, tonski snimatelj te majstor tona, a zatim i kao dizajner zvuka na televizijskim serijama te na brojnim dugometražnim, dokumentarnim i kratkim djelima poput filmova Sindrom, Prvo smrtno iskustvo, Sjever je poludio, Go West, Prva plata, Shopping, Čuvari noći, Žena u ljubičastom, Jasmina, Sevda za Karima, Belvedere, Mostovi Sarajeva, Cure život druge, kao Naša svakodnevna priča, Sabina K, Smrt u Sarajevo, Muškarci ne plaću, Čistoća, Ništa samo vjetar, Sin, Skoncentriši se baba, 10 upola, te ekskurzija koju smo imali prilike vidjeti na ovogodišnjem festivalu. Znači, ova i druga filmska djela obilježila su ne samo domaću, već i regionalnu evropsku kinematografiju.
Bravo.
My friends who choose me, you know, to get this award, you know. But now I, thank you. Now I just want to tell everybody, you know, who would like to charge me, you know, to do some movie, something. I'm gonna be more expensive now because award is award, you know.
Dobar dan, hvala Bojana, hvala Nataša. Idemo dalje. Film Najsretniji čovjek na svijetu fokus stavlja najvažnija pitanja današnjeg BH društva, pitanja krivice i oprosta, ali i toga kako skupiti snagu i nastaviti dalje kroz život nakon brojni osvješteni i neosvješteni trauma koje je rat nanio svima nama. Iza ove prevashodno sarajevske bosansko-hercegovačke priče stoji scenaristica Elma Tataragić, jedna od dobitnica nagrade Ivica Matić za 2022. godinu. Zamolit ću scenaristicu Elmu Tataragić da nam se pridruži kako bi uručila nagradu.
Hvala puno. Mislim, ovo je jedna od rijetkih strukovnih nagrada. This is one of the rare awards in our country given by the film professionals. I utoliko je značajnija. And that is why it's very precious. So thank you so much. Hvala puno.
Elma, oprosti. Uz čestitke za zasluženu nagradu, ja bih zamolila da nastavimo dalje.
Najsretniji čovjek na svijetu, reditelj Ketone Miterski, rađen u produkciji Sjeverne Makedonije, Bosne i Hercegovine, Belgije, Hrvatske, Danske i Slovenije, imao je svoju svjetsku premijeru u programu Horizonti prestižnog filmskog festivala u Veneciji, a zatim je predstavljen, te je osvojio nagrade na ostalim važnim svjetskim i regionalnim festivalima. Ovih dana film je ušao i užu selekciju za nagrade Evropske filmske akademije. Također, ono što je vrlo važno napomenuti, ovaj film bi bilo nemoguće napraviti bez nesebičnog zalaganja svojih BK koproducenata, naravno i ostalih producenata filma, Amre Bakšić Čamo i Adisa Džapi. Ispred produkcijske kuće SCC Proba, također dobitnika nagrade Ivica Matić za 2022. godinu. Zamolit ću producente Amru Bakšić Čamo i Adisa Džapu da nam se pridruže.
Čestitam.
Adis will hold this and I will talk. It is very unusual to be awarded for a co-production because, you know, we haven't been in a position for many years to be those co-producers that makes film happen, but the films are generated in a different country. But on the other hand, that's not true because it is Elma who brought us this film, and it's her story, her script, and it is Sarajevo's story after all. And I think that because of that, it was also a great... It was difficult for us to make something that it was so close to us or something so close to somebody that we care about. It is beautiful to see the film on the list of European Film Awards, and I hope that there are going to be more awards to come for this film. Thank you.
Elma, dozvoli da iskoristimo tvoje prisustvo i da ti damo priliku da nam kažeš novosti koje mislim da je vrijedno čuti.
Pa ispred udruženja filmskih radnika, već smo to objavili prošle sedmice, pokrećemo jednu novu nagradu. U početkom godine mi smo izgubili našu dragu Amiru Lekić, producenticu, prijateljicu, velikog filmskog profesionalca. I odlučili smo, kao udruženje filmskih radnika, čija Amira važan dio bila, da u njeno ime pokrenemo još jednu nagradu. So we are starting a new award at the Association of Filmmakers at the beginning of this year, actually during the Berlinale Film Festival. Our dear friend Amira Lekić left us. We are all quite devastated by this, but we decided to start another award which will carry her name. Nagrada će biti namijenjena za žene na filmu. It's for girls on film, it's for women. Za mlade žene, for young women in particular, involved in the production, koje su uključene u produkciju prije svega, onako nekom širokom spektru. I nagrada će se dodjeljivati svake godine u decembru za tu godinu. Nagrada je vrlo specifična, kako je bila specifična i naša draga Amira. Nije to samo nagrada, samo plaketa. Ta nagrada uključuje i mentorstvo i praćenje. Tako da udruženje filmskih radnika prvo iz svojih redova bira mentora i mentoricu koji onda biraju dobitnicu te nagrade za tu godinu. Ovo posebno emotivno, ne znam kako ću do kraja ovo izdržati, evo gledam, tu nam je Alba Lekić, sestra Amirina i njen otac Enver Lekić. Prvi put ih vidimo nakon ovoga što se je desilo. Amira će na taj način, na mnoge načine je prisutna s nama, ali na taj način će postati zaista dio savremene bosansko-hercegovačke kinematografije. Amira, posljednju stvar koju radila u Bosni i Hercegovini bila je serija Kotline. tu je radila u pripremama, u produkciji serije. I upravo zbog toga odlučili smo da mentorica za ovu godinu, ove naše nove nagrade, bude kreatorka, scenaristica i producentica te serije, koja je puno, puno radila sa Amirom, radila mnoge svoje možda i najvažnije filmove sa Amirom, Amra Bakšćam.
Pa ja ću samo kratko, meni je, kako Amire nema više sa nama i kako se s tim gotovo nemoguće pomiriti, nadam se da će ova godina mentorstva biti neki indirektan način opet druženja s njom, jer ona je bila ono neka svjetlost i radost na setu, a pored toga nosila je u sebi neku, neki prirodni feminizam. I njen hashtag koji možda danas zvuči pomalo, možda vama zvuči trivialno, ali za nas nije, Girls on Film, je nešto što će mene vjerojatno pratiti do kraja života na poslu koji radim. Tako da ova godina i svi kolege koji dođu iza mene, mislim da će nam to pomoći da nekako se i dalje družimo sa Mirom i da nam ona na neki način drži ruku i prati nas u projektima koji dolaze.
Hvala vam, hvala udruženju. After this very emotional moment for all of us here, I'm really happy to remind us all that Amira's spirit, her signature is with the films that she produced, and it's a beautiful fact that a new award is established focusing on women in cinema, which is becoming a very important topic also socially. Let me continue with the bright future. Sarajevo Film Festival is a discovery festival. That's why I'm happy to continue this ceremony with the awards in honor of those that are yet to come. Every year, we are proud to welcome more than 60 emerging professionals, directors, producers, actors, scriptwriters, editors, as part of the Talent Sarajevo program. An inspirational week in Sarajevo is behind us, and yesterday six talents presented their upcoming projects. The winner of the Best Pack and Pitch Award was selected by film professionals led by Colin Lohr, Inke von Lock, Gabriel Cavka, and Zenand Cekic. I would kindly ask a representative of this jury to join me on the stage and announce the winner. Thank you.
Thank you, Natasha. My name's Nick Davies. I'm one of the mentors of Pack and Pitch, and together with my coaching partner, Gabriela Brunnenmeier, we just spent a very intense week with six very interesting projects, eight tremendously talented filmmakers, and that all led to yesterday's pitch. Unfortunately, none of the jurors are here. They've all had to go home in the last 24 hours, so I'm here. I have their words. Before I say that, I would just like to thank our friends at Cinelink for their support of this award. It's very valuable. And as well, Gabriela and I would like to express our intense admiration to the entire team of the Sarajevo Film Festival for their undying support for film and arts and culture more broadly from the region. So the jury decided to give a special mention, and I have their statement. We were very impressed by this presentation. As encouragement to continue down this inspiring and revolutionary path, the jury awards a special mention to Sava Relnin and Ivan Stepanovic, who pitched the project Kobayagi, Playground Tactics for a Revolution. Gentlemen.
Okay, yeah, thank you to Sarajevo Film Festival, the Berlinale Talents and the Sarajevo Talents programs for having us here this year. It's been truly an honor, and thank you to Nick and Gabrielle, our amazing mentors, and they've been really helpful to all of us. Thank you to all of you guys, our friends and co-participants of the program. It's been a real honor getting to know you all over the course of the past couple of days. And finally, thank you to all of our friends who are here to support us in Genoa. Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.
And for the CineLink Award, the winning project explores how a faraway past is still entangled with the present in an adventurous and bold narrative. The director shows courage in choosing an essayistic form and presents his story in a clear and innovative way. We congratulate Yanis Karpouzis, who pitched his project Searching for Thule, and present him with the CineLink Award.
I would like to thank everyone and all my friends here, all the people that we had this last amazing days, all the friends or from Pack and Pitch, and I wish solidarity and health for everyone.
Best wishes for the further development of your projects. And now we'll combine Bosnian and future. So Association of Filmmakers of Bosnia and Herzegovina, in collaboration with Sarajevo Film Festival, annually organizes BNH Film Program. Part of this section is the student program, and we are proud to present the Best BNH Student Film Award. Please welcome the jury of professionals, Lena Samardžić, costume designer, Alan Šinić, director, and Dario Bevanda, scriptwriter. Please announce your awards.
Hello. U snolko je skoro pa ljubavnoj priči ispunjenoj crnim humorom, dvoje se nespretnih protagonista konstantno mimoilaze, približavaju i udaljavaju. In a dreamlike, almost a love story filled with black humor, two clumsy protagonists are constantly passing each other, getting closer and further apart. Zbog autorove originalnosti u vođenju priče i uspostavljanju neobične atmosfere, specijalni pomen žirija u kategoriji bosansko-hercegovačkog studentskog filma ove godine ide. Due to author's originality in leading the story and establishing an unusual atmosphere, a special jury mention in the Bosnian student film category this year goes to Kuda idu izgubljene mačke? Where are the lost cats going? Režisera i scenarista Amara Komića, of director and screenwriter Amar Komić.
I want to thank the jury, I want to thank my crew, and I want to thank my producer Elmedina Tirić. Thank you.
Priča o sukobu dvojice braće oko međe arhetipska je za naše prostore. Ovaj autentični domaći motiv autori prenose u savremeni urbani ambijent kafane koju braća dobijaju nasljedstvo i dijele napola. Dosljedno i čisto spreveden režijski postupak čini ovu priču o dvije kafane pod jednim krovom, komunikativnim i duhovitim tretmanom na filmu rijetko viđenog parčeta naše stvarnosti. The story of conflict between two brothers over the legacy and property line is archetypal for our area. The authors transfer this authentically domestic motif to the contemporary urban setting of the tavern, which the brothers inherit and divide in half. Consistently and cleanly implemented directorial process makes this story about two bars under one roof a communicative, witty film treatment of a rarely seen part of our reality. Specijalna nagrada žirija za režiju ide filmu Trend rediteljice Mine Zubčević. The special jury award for directing goes to Trend, directed by Emina Zubčević.
Thank you so much. Thank you to my team, and thank you to Sarajevo Film Festival.
Hello, everybody. U središtu pobjedničkog filma je lik djevojke rastrzan između brige o bolesnoj majici i čežnje za bezbrižnim životom kakve vode njeni vršnjaci. At the center of this winning film is the character of a girl torn between caring for her sick mother and longing for a carefree life led by her peers. realističnog stila i nelinearne dramaturgije, ovaj film govori o brigama, strahovima, osjećaju krivnje i nadama jedne mlade žene. With a realistic style and non-linear dramaturgy, the film tells a story about the worries, fears, guilt and hopes of a young woman. Skoro u potpunosti oslonjen na ubjedljivu i emotivnu glumačku igru Gracije Filipović. Based almost entirely on the convincing and emotional acting of Gracija Filipović. Film Mrtvi čvor, rediteljice i scenaristice Ismire Mašć, dobitnik je ovogodišnje nagrade za najbolji bosansko-hercegovački studentski film. The film Mrtvi čvor by director and screenwriter Ismira Mašić won this year's award for the best Bosnian and Herzegovinian student film. Congratulations.
Hvala svima. Ovo je prvi film u mojoj režiji, pa sam malo baš iznenađena. Thank you all. Thank you Sarajevo Film Festival. Thank you.
Hvala žiriju i mi prelazimo na sljedeću nagradu. For more than 15 years, we have been proud to host the Cine Europa Award. This award is given to a film that besides having indisputable artistic qualities, also brings out the idea of European dialogue and integration. Please welcome to the stage representative of a jury of Cine Europa Prize, Pilar Campos, project finding officer of European Commission from Spain.
Thank you very much, first of all, for the amazing organization of the festival. Really, we were very happy to be here with you. With life on the constant fast lane, we have the tendency to ignore even our feelings. The film conveys human first experiences and emotions through Eleftheria's naive eyes, never-ending curiosity, and the intensity of human connections. For the pleasure of allowing us this flashback to those first discovery that shape who we are now, the prize goes to Medium.
If there is no one from the crew, first time, second time, Medium, no. Then we will find a way to present and send this award, well deserved, to the crew of Medium. Please send them warm applause. It is really something. Ukoliko želite da sačuvate svoje nagrade kao iznenađenja do samog kraja, ovakve situacije se dešavaju. And now we are switching to SICAE Award. This is the award of the International Confederation of Art House Cinemas. And it awards a film from the feature film competition program. The winning film receives SICAE support in terms of distribution, screening, and reaching the audience throughout a network of 3,000 cinemas. Please welcome SICAE jury. And my apologies for mispronunciation of their names. Ula Sniegowska, director of American Film Festival in Poland. Gregor Janežić, programmer at Kino Vrnika in Slovenia. Jovan Sakranjec, film director from North Macedonia. Please tell us about the award.
First, I wanted to say that SICAE actually unites more than 4,000 screens right now, 2,400 separate theaters all around the world. And that's how the award is going to be promoted around the world during on our screens, on our theaters, in our theaters. This is how SICAE helps the diversity coming from Europe, mostly, but not only. And it works for representing as many voices, young and older, in European cinema in theaters. So we are very happy and we are very grateful for Sarajevo Film Festival to have the award here. We are very grateful to all the crew that took amazing help, took amazing care of us, of the jury, and we want to congratulate all the filmmakers that shared the film with us, and we are very happy to be here. And now the award.
This film is a feature that captures the essence of a pivotal moment in history. Beyond its portrayal of turmoil, it delves into the complex depths of human nature during times of upheaval, offering a fascinating exploration of Eastern Europe's historical crossroads. Our decision is the Romanian film Libertate by Tudor Giurgiu.
Thanks for this award. It's the first award which this film is taken, so I'm really happy for it, and I'm actually really happy because it's from Sikae, and I think what our films need the most is international exposure and distribution, and sometimes we hear so often from sales agents or distributors that, oh, it's too local. And I don't think we are making local films. I think our films, and this one as well, has potential, has international potential for circulation. And I think we do not make local stories. I think this story, I hope it will travel because it's about our responsibility regarding history, manipulation in mass media, about how we deal with traumas in the recent past. So thank you again, and I hope the film will have its own way.
Thank you. I would like to thank the jury for this award. I'm Oana Giurgiu, I'm the producer of the film, and I want to say something else. I want to thank the festival that decided to give an award in the name of Amira. Amira was my friend, and I always said that I always knew there is somebody here in Sarajevo that I can move mountains with. I hope you will find many women that can move mountains. Thank you.
Thank you so much. Many thanks for your words, many thanks for your film, and good luck later tonight. We are coming to the films from two programs, competition program short films and European shorts, that have been taken into consideration for the nomination for the Best Film Academy, for the European Film Academy Best Short Film Award. Please welcome jury to the stage. Valentino Manski, film and moving image creator from the Tate Modern in London. Olga Lukovic-Nova, a director from Moldova, Ianeta Ozurek, artistic director at the Kaboom Film Festival, Netherlands.
Thank you. Maybe let's start that. I salute you. This heat is unbearable, and we are still here for the love of a cinema, for the love of filmmakers. So it's really, congratulations for that. And I have to say one more thing, that I got a feeling, I don't know how about you, that this festival went in a bit of a heart, you know. It's already Friday. It's so weird that we celebrated cinema together for so many days. It was so full of feelings, emotion, thoughts, political statements, wonderful films, beautiful encounters that then the time flies so much faster than usual. And because also some of us were in Sarajevo for the first time, I have to say that this sentence behind our back, Sarajevo Mon Amour, is definitely a thing which I'm going to take with me to home, probably also with my colleagues as well. And I'm going to also use the stage to say a grand thank you to the crew of a festival for dealing with the organization side of the festival with such a professionalism, charm, and beauty. And that's it. I think now then we're going to move on to the award. I don't know if you want to add anything else to the... No. All right. So, I want to say one more thing. We are very happy that in the selection which we've watched, there was so many powerful female story. It was amazing to watch this diverse, powerful female characters. It was a pure pleasure, and of course, one thing is the fact that there's so many talented women out there making movies. But another thing also that the programmers have to recognize that fact by putting these films in the selection. So we are very grateful for that. And the last thing before we're gonna announce the winner, I'm also very happy that I had the pleasure to be in a jury with this woman, which I got the feeling can carry a mountain with. It was a great pleasure to be in the jury with you. Let's start. The film selected by the jury this year centers on a quirky woman character whose journey in life feels uncertain. A kind of anti-heroine, she is carried over by chance through space and people. Her struggle towards independence and against societal norms makes her a highly contemporary woman figure, one we like to see picture in cinema.
We also all appreciated the complexity she's afforded in the film as she struggles between the need for her home and her autonomy. And in a way, her rejection of societal norms feels really empowering, and yet we're left to wonder whether in this fierce rebuttal of societal norms, she also doesn't miss an opportunity of happiness.
The award goes to How I Learned to Hang the Laundry by Barbara Zemlich.
I'm afraid this will be another award that we need to deliver through the post. It will be done very soon with our best wishes to the winners of the awards. And with this, I thank you. And this is the end of Sarajevo Film Festival Partners Awards ceremony. I kindly ask all winners and jury members to join me to the stage for the joint photo. And please stay tuned for the main ceremony where we award Heart of Sarajevo to the competition films. Thank you very much for melting down in this heat with us.